You know what I've always wondered? Why is Foot Locker called Foot Locker if they don't put feet in lockers? I mean, just saying.